How to add emojis in contacts on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, open up your contact or the phone application on your device and then tap on the contact over here. As you tap on contact, select any of the contact application over here or any of the contact that you want to add an emoji on. So as I've already selected the contact, all I have to do is tap on the pencil icon at the top of the screen and then it will show me the list of its first name, its phone number and so on. So you just have to tap on the name and then just on the keyboard you can see the emoji. You can add any of the emoji that you would want. So here I'm going to add the emoji of a star maybe, or just a heart over here, and then tap on save, and there you go. The emoji has been added in contacts on Android. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.